Good morning, Plaza Tigers!
I'm O'Neill on the Legends.
And I'm Chloe on the Thunderbirds.
Today is February 1st, 2019.
And it's a purple day!
Today's a red day?
I'm pretty sure it's a purple day.
Okay, it doesn't matter what day it is.
Which is purple?
There's one thing that we do every day.
It's time to stand up for the pledge!
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, Haley and Britta.
Ugh, I'm hungry already.
Hi, hungry. I'm Chloe.
Just tell me what's for lunch.
Okay. Today we have mini corn dogs and a barbecue rib sandwich.
And for the sides, there are green beans, sweet potato fries, and an applesauce cup.
And for the premium choice, we have a pasta bar.
Dang, that sounds good. Too bad I'm home lunch.
You know what time it is.
It's time for a fleshy Friday.
Smile.
It's just those rainy days.
Plaza Middle School, how you doing on this fantastic Friday? We made it. We made it to Friday. Let's get right into it. There's kind of a big game Sunday, and I know we're still kind of bummed that the Chiefs didn't pull it off and make it to the Super Bowl. But Super Bowl is this Sunday, and yes, that Mr. Tom Brady is playing in yet again another Super Bowl. He has the most Super Bowl wins with 5, going for his 6th Sunday. So I was wondering, well, who has the second most Super Bowls? Is it A, Joe Montana, B, Troy Aikman, C, Terry Bradshaw, or did I throw you a curveball, and is it both A and C? Think you know? Shoot me that email and I will let you know. All right, into weather. It is going to be, okay, you want to talk about crazy Missouri weather. So Wednesday was like negative whatever. This weekend is going to be fantastic. Let's look at these temperatures. 48 degrees today, 56 on Saturday, 62 on Sunday, 53 on Monday. That's what I'm talking about. Nice, warm temperatures. Get out there, enjoy some early February sunshine and good, warm temperatures. Birthdays. Who do we got? Student birthdays, we got Julia R. of the Phoenix, Zella B. of the Legends, Liliana B. of the Incredibles. Staff birthdays, Mrs. Dorsey. Weekend birthdays, Hudson S. of the Heroes, I know him. And Justin A. of the Olympians, Nora J. of the Olympians. Weekend staff birthdays, there are no weekend staff birthdays. Everyone's celebrating a birthday today. Happy birthday to you. Gotta love having a Friday birthday. Joke of the day, my friend said to me, what rhymes with orange? I don't think anything rhymes with orange. I said, no, it doesn't. Jacob, I think we could pick up our game a little bit on the jokes of the day lately. Birthday Pencil is singing. Is she trying out for American Idol, isn't that? Is that coming up anytime soon? They still do American Idol?
I think so, yeah.
Okay, I don't know anymore. Birthday Pencil is singing, not anymore. Weather is brought to you by Apple. Okay, Apple computers. I got a group coming in here in just a second, but I gotta let you know who is the correct sports trivia home base out there. I did throw you that curveball. There's a tie. Joe Montana and Terry Bradshaw both have 4 Super Bowl wins. So the answer is D. And the first one that I see is Owen McGinnis of Mr. Kalis's home base. Congratulations, Owen and Mr. Kalis's home base. You all know your sports trivia. My time is up. I've got a fun group coming in to talk to you about, I think, some reading or something, maybe. I don't know. It's Friday. I'm getting out of here. I've talked too long. Plaza, have a great day. And as always, stay classy. We'll see you.
Hey, Plaza Tigers. Happy Friday morning to everybody. We have some student representatives here who are going to talk to you about the Plaza Reading Challenge. To kick things off, we've got the legendary Plaza Tiger Mask. Come on out here, Tiger Mask. Tiger Mask, can you give us an update on the scores? So the winner of the Plaza Reading Challenge gets what, guys? What
popcorn
is the
party. Popcorn party?
A popcorn party. Just a popcorn party?
And my belt.
Belt. My belt.
And that reading championship belt. You can see the students are already fighting over this. This competition is hot, folks. Tiger Mask, take it away.
So it's the Thunderbirds at 52 bucks red.
52 for the Thunderbirds. Next up we have?
Incredibles have 100.
Incredibles, you've got 100, and we've got a representative from the Incredibles here. Bella, what do you think? Do the Incredibles have a chance for the quarter three reading
challenge? I think they do. Incredibles, read as many chapter books as you can so you can win the belt and the popcorn party.
There you have it. Words of wisdom from Bella. Thank you very much.
Heroes have 85 books read. Heroes, let's read some more chapter books. Let's shoot for 300, the belt, and the popcorn party.
Ooh, I like that. Short and sweet.
Olympians have 161. Let's go, Olympians. Read some more.
Woo! First place. The Olympians are in first for now. But, guys, is this challenge over?
No.
No. So what do we need to do?
Read.
Read. Read. Make it rain books. All right. Happy February, everybody.
Thank you, Mr. Fleshman and Mr. Corklin.
Plaza Tigers, we know how kind you are, but sadly we don't have any kindness stars today. Don't forget, yearbook meets after school Tuesday and Thursday.
Intramural buses are available.
Have an awesome Friday. Always remember, it's a great day to be a tiger. Rawr.